At our top story online right now, a man accused of stealing two tortoises from a West Columbus store has returned and paid for them, according to court records. Columbus police say a 33-year-old man stole the tortoises back on March 3rd while two women distracted the owner. Now he appeared in court on March 15th, and the court records say that he did return the tortoises to the store that same day and then paid the owner $400. We've got more details on NBC4i.com.